The soloists in Jabula Jesu this evening were Joanne Chin of Shanghai American School of Pudong, Michaela McCoy of Hong Kong International School, Sabina D'Souza of International School of Kuala Lumpur, and Sin Putsalamun from International School of Bangkok. The piece we just performed, Vinchan Bangkort, was about the coldness and sadness of an impoverished child in the winter. Our next song is a folk song from Canada, and the fourth song on the program, entitled Asimo Mwene Vule Dansi, is about a young girl who's in love with a monk and hopes that he will dance with her.